Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're now running version 1.52. Just updated for two episodes, and now we're on 1.52. We're headed to an undiscovered thing. I've still got plenty of undiscovered things. Okay, I'm on dynamic here. Dynamic? Okay. Yeah, we'll keep that on. I mean, so unnecessary. We... I like the way it was before. This tells you... It tells you about gigs. We know what gigs are. So now instead, on every gig, except for something that's already defined, it tells us what a gig is, instead of saying this is, you know, moderate or whatnot. More information is better. Less is worse. Yeah, I guess I'll just... Oh, is that my vehicle there? As I say, you'll just run over there, but...
Hello. I'm just in time for you.
Hey, slow down!
Just knock past everybody. Alright, you're getting swarmed here. Okay. Getting clipped too. I don't want to move. If anyone gets hit, or even freaks out, I think. Too much. I'll be in trouble with the police. La policia will be coming. Springs. An undiscovered thing. You know, this is like so much easier to peel out lately. All I have to do is tap the brakes and... Oh, didn't do it that time. Look at that. Can't clip to the side. That makes sense. Hello?
Balance.
Oh!
Keeps Night City alive. Without it, we'd all be at each other's throats. Corps, gangs, mercs, everyone.
I've seen
and where
her for
do
a while.
Fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other, discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right?
Exactly.
Because it's time for a little intervention. Check the attachment.
I will. Gun for hire. Neutralize Rebeca Price. Rebecca has one C. Data Inc. store in Haywood. I'm guessing you don't follow the stock market. I got better things to do. But recently, Militech has been lagging behind everyone else. Just stroll around Corpo Plaza and you'll see their HQ abuzz like a hornet's nest. You can tell they're just itching for an excuse to send the armed cavalry into the city. You've got reasonable people telling you not to get under corpse skins, and then you have Rebeca Price, who decides to open a store selling hacked and previously stolen Militech equipment. It's not that I don't value small businesses. On the contrary, it's just that not having the army on our streets is something I value more. Rebeca Price needs to disappear. The how is your call. I won't go into the fine details, and I'm sure you know what to do if any animals get in your way. They, of all creatures, should understand the importance of balance in our delicate little ecosystem. Yeah. Balance in all things. Alright. Not saying I have to be stealthy or anything. So maybe I don't. Begin. Critical. Someone found the body. Someone's about to become a body. In your place? Are you sure it would be anyone in your place? Oh, there's someone over there. I don't know, I think since these updates, I mean, since the respec, anyway, I'm even more powerful, I think, in, hacking. Maybe I'm just running against subpar opponents. Archive conversation with Jack Gorky and Logan Garcia. I read. Jack Gorky says, I like a good fight. Logan Garcia says, question is, how much can you take? Jack says, I got a thick skull and sharp knuckles. If you say so, then it must be true. Jack says, Choom, you said you don't have anyone to fight. Now you do. What's there to discuss? Logan, spelled wrong. Elgoan. You know what happens if you lose, Choom? Don't care, because I don't lose. Logan says, okay, my people will get in touch. Can't wait. A door there. A door here. Interview with the Queen of the Metro Jungle. Oops, arrows. Where's the Eddie? I wasn't sure where I was picking him up from. What did I see? Eddies. Flashing Eddies. Oh, I got it. The 1.52 is supposed to fix bugs with loot? I still see a bug with loot. Find a way into the basement. Archive conversation with Eddie, John, and Charles Ribbon. Eddie John says, just doing my thing. Charles says, doing your thing? Yeah. And what's your thing? Does it involve being skezzed out behind the dumpsters? In all cams, I can see you on the cam feeds. And he says, what? No, I... Charles continuing with caps lock. You're supposed to be on the lookout, making sure no one's trying to screw us. But I just need a little... The hell are you taking? Eddie says, it helps me focus. How about I beat up your junky ass? Maybe that'll help you focus. Eddie says, don't tell anyone. And anyone. I'm sorry. Charlie, please. You'll pay me and get your stuff together. Of course, yeah, anything. Expect the unexpected. What we got in here? Messages. Combat gig from Rebeca Price to Ben Larkin. Ben, listen, you need to start packing up, packing on the double for tomorrow. Our VIP client needs 6 more crates of untraceable MK31 HMG. Handle it, alright? Just 2 smarter peeps this time, not those gonks who leave empty beer bottles and crates with grenades. I want this shipment to be on the definition of professional, okay? Take it seriously. Watch out, from Robert Lyon to Animals. List of clients waiting for shipments. We only send jailbroken guns, the kind that can't be traced. VJ Tatum, shipped to Pakistan. Gerard Couet, shipped to France. Alice Hyman, shipped to Scotland. Bob Brubeck, from the Brubeck Quartet, shipped to Argentina. Kamal Demir, shipped to Turkey. Wagner Nascimento, shipped to Brazil. And Sylvain Bolt, shipped to South Africa. Very noisy back here. We had 2 ammo, different ammos in one box. That's new. Well, I think I found the stairs to the basement. I want to see what's through that other door, though. And this door. Oh. Authorization not found. Oh, and there's also this door, which is the bathroom. But there's another door out. Oh, I can change my appearance. Supposedly it really works now if you go, like, smile. Oh. It might be in your apartment that it does that. Nasty.
Mr. Hawkins might also be tempted to call the police, but that's both unnecessary and unwise. The ADU has already notified the authorities.
Then through here.
But more importantly, many cyber psychos have auditory implants, which means they can hear you.
They can hear you, baby. Oh wait, what's this? Crime block? Was that the TV? Ugh. I thought there was a fight breaking out. And they were after me. Shit. Okay, a shotgun and pistol. And that one just has sniper rifle. Let's say confirm your account. Did I make noise now? Huh. Yeah, it makes noise now when you zoom back out. More stuff to JB. From Robert Lyon to Ben Larkin. We managed to intercept the Militech arms shipments at the chop shop right now. When things quiet down, we'll bring you the gear so Rebecca can do her thing. How are things over there? Holding up in those stores? From Ben to Robert. Yeah, go screw yourself too. Fascinating. Find Rebeca Price and kill her. I don't know if she's gonna be alone. Probably not.
What? Yeah, I'm watching her. I'm having a grand fucking time. Nah, she's the one cracking them. I just gotta make sure she don't starve. No, gonna have to skip legs today. Gotta plant my ass here till tomorrow. Yeah, dude. You too.
I can't see him through there. Unless what if I'm sneaking? But... oh, I see you. Oh, that's Rebeca Price? Well, that didn't sound like a Rebeca Price. My driver's already en route. He found Rebecca's body, wherever that is. Got him. Quiet down here compared to upstairs. Soul hiker? Kendachi, new spring catalog. Well, there's her. Where the guy? Oh, he's over there. Archive conversations with Rebeca Price and unknown. Rebecca says, I'm doing what I can. Unknown says, that is of no concern to me. I want the next shipment by the end of the week. And if I don't get it, Rebecca says, don't touch her. Unknown says, then you'll get another finger. Rebecca says, you get everything you ordered, please. Good girl. How are my people doing? Are they listening? Rebecca says, yeah, they're helping out. Unknown says, and don't blame me. You brought this on yourself. And maybe just, not just on yourself. You make up what you owe and will forget this ever happened. Mm-hmm. Forget it ever happened, huh? Reconnaissance. start walking through here with a body. Well, that's what Soul Hacker is. It's a drink. Whoops. Trying to be stealthy over here. We'll see if that leads outside. Carry the body to the car. Yeah, according to this, we go this way. Body coming through. Gangway. In you go. Hot merchandise.
Package received. Thank you, V. Keep up the good work. The streets will remember your name.
They will, huh? The streets will remember my name. I got that going for me. Alright, that was simple and fun, and I didn't even mean to press that, but that's fine. Zooming into action here. Where should we head now? What's that? Oh, to buy a car? I'm not familiar with some of these new icons. Gun for hire over here as well. Cyber Psycho. Two of them. Ripper Doc. Let's head for the gun for hire thingy. All the gigs. All of them. One side. I love the reaction too. Again with this stuff. These people are trying to use this place as a parking lot. Oh wait, I was supposed to go. Oh, I crashed today. I was looking at my map and wasn't paying attention. Look at that. The thing just took off. Well, it's that way. Oops. Oops. Ah. Who are these? Sanguinarios. Huh?
Latinos!
Oh. Illegal activity. Well, I'm getting hurt over here. Looks like they just killed a bunch of corpo types. Businessmen and stuff. You do? In that order. He's already dead. Macroware. More people than I remember killing. Well, I mean, some of them are bodies, yeah, but. And I don't remember killing so much of the gang. But I guess I did. Supposed to be going. Let's take, put that away. It wants me to go back. So here. Oh.
V, this time I need you to restore the natural balance in this city.
A balance again?
A Valentino dropped the cup and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the gangster, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
Okie dokie. Gun for hire. Once again, neutralize Jose Luis. Bus depot on Banco Street. A few weeks ago, a police officer was shot dead. Same old story. Some Valentino kids got into a scrap with the badges. The fatal piece of lead was shot by a ganger named Jose Luis. The investigation was dropped, and officers from the local precinct were told to back off. Pretty interesting turn of events, wouldn't you say? Jose must have some friends in high places. Here's the deal. One of the officers wants Jose to be brought to justice, which is where you come in. If you happen to find out who's protecting the Valentino, I'll throw in extra. Good luck. Oh. So maybe we need to interrogate this guy? Not just kill him straight off? Or maybe we'll find some info on some terminals or something like that.
Got a
Now these are not enemies. Nope. No affiliation. How you doing?
Do that on purpose.
Do it again too.
What's up?
I can't. Never mind.
My oh my, look at her, so pretty.
Aw, thank you. Well, wish I could say the same for you. Well. Someone's up there. There's something. It's not a camera, is it? Oh, I see. Oh, all the way up there. Franco Tirador. Short circuit. Franco Detador.
Ricky, listen. Yeah. It's all right. Listen, don't come over here. I've got a bad feeling in my gut. Oh my god, it's a fucking problem. Yeah, I'll figure something out. Remember where the Eddies is? Okay. Okay, talk later.
Gangoon. Whoop. Lisette Brown.
Pendeja, ¿qué pinche jueguito es este? ¡Al carajo, órale!
They're kind of on the alert right now.
Seguro eres más blanda que una pinche gallinita.
I heard that.
Valentino al suelo.
And I translated it. I'm surprised it took them that long to find the body. Seasoned thug. Yum yum? Surveillance camera. You're not a chupacabra. I know better, mister. You can't fool me.
God grant me the patience to track down that puta.
Let's check it out.
There's one in there somewhere. Wait. Oh, I see him. Or her. Oh, that's Jose Luis. I might want to talk to him.
Hmm?
I said I might want to try to talk to him.